bonding. This concept of hydrogen bonding, that is hydrogen bridging, was given by Latimer and Rodebush. And see, this is covalent bond. This is coordinate bond. And this is hydrogen bond. For metallic bond, there is no such a notation. For ionic bond also, there is no such notation. This is covalent bond. This is coordinate bond or dative bond or bipolar bond. And this is hydrogen bond. For metallic bond, there is no such notation. For ionic bond, there is no such notation. See, if we'll be writing arrow like this, this means single electron is shifted. And if this arrow is full headed, means a pair of electron is transferred, is shifted. This is single hooked, yeah, fish hooked arrow, and this is full headed arrow. This means a pair of electron is shifted, and this means an electron is shifted. See, this means tautomerism. If you see organic chemistry, this means tautomerism, right? This is tautomerism. Okay. And in physical chemistry, it is equilibrium. It is equilibrium. So all these notations are there for different expression.